Desperate train, that one.
It's nothing like I said it. What's that? I like it, whatever it is, it's fucking great. Bill, can you turn your Walkman off?
So I've got interference.
Taxi pick up from
taxi
from
they're trying to tell us something.
Hi, bye. Taxi for the sex shop on the Seven Sisters Road.
Who
are
we get? Taxi.
About 12 people in that taxi. More than that. Well, we'd like to thank the organisers of this festival. Yeah!
I don't know where they are. They're organised. There they are. There's Chris.
Well, there's one over there. There's one over there. Sarah's over there. Chris is over there.
Sarah and Chris.
Sorry.
They're in the taxi.
I think they're in the taxi. They're the ones around the back of the earplugs here. I think the other ones.
I think Chris was like really, really hoping that someone would come and knock that beer out of his hand.
Yeah. That sounds about right. We're going to move on now with our sensitive soft metal ballad entitled...
Very loving, very caring, very romantic.
Very romantic for all you lovers. It's called Two Tail and the Fuck Boot.
Massive
fucking great big thank you to Carl for driving us here today.
Yeah, good up, Carl.
If it weren't for Carl, we would, one of us would be not drinking.
You'd be happy.
That's a lovely t-shirt that young lady's got on.
That is very splendid. This one's for Carl and the young lady with the t-shirt down here. It's another told. Bulletproof.
We'll be right back. Sausage roll.
There's no point in losing your voices over this. I think that monitor just cut out. That monitor just died.
I was trying to tell you not to sing
too. No, it's dead.
Is it? Can you hear me?
The devil's going to appear.
The devil's going to appear.
Yeah, exactly that.
Today?
Possibly. Last time we played this song, the devil appeared. So you might want to stand back a little bit.
Yeah, that was one of Louis' parts.
We're back in back business. We've slowed down a little bit with a number of our second album entitled Running From Home. This is for everybody, yeah? Is it working?
You sound like a Dalek.
That's right. Nothing new there.
Keep speaking.
Oh, we're having a few tips.
Hey, your music's back. I like it.
Nothing in there.
Louis, can you hear me?
I can hear someone in there.
There's something in there.
And now we've got music. Was that Pink Floyd?
Oh, that's good, though, eh?
I think it's the Chuckle Brothers' new hit.
Yeah, it's the Chuckle, but now it's a crank.
Yeah, it's not bad. Not bad.
Right, there we go, folks. There's a number called Running From Home. We'll be right back. The thicker, the better.
For the ladies out there, sorry.
Yeah, this is for the ladies, if there are any ladies out there.
Let's hear the ladies.
Two over there.
There might be a couple. Well, let's hear it from the ladies.
Right over there, that way.
Up to three. Two, three. It's a very deep voice.
She's got
ladies.
Beard, that one. She's got beard. That one.
Some of them have got
beards. I don't believe that one.
I don't think a lot of the ladies are actually listening anymore.
Is there any ladies out there?
This isn't an advert for Tisky, obviously.
Obviously not. Cheers.
We're not promoting Tisky at this gig, obviously, clearly.
If you don't like a weird drink, you're...
Thank you all for coming down. The sun's still out.
It is.
You've still got a whole bunch of bands to play, and in only. I'm saying nothing.
Yeah.
Anyway, the song's for everyone.
For everyone, especially the ladies.
And for no one.
God damn!
And for everyone.
God damn, indeed.
The song's
God damn!
For,
God damn!
The song's for that bloke that's miles away with his t-shirt over his shoulder.
Yeah, just
and he probably can't even hear me.
Oi, come back.
Oh, you with your t-shirt. Yeah, you.
Yes! Oi,
it's for you.
Yes,
this song's for you.
For you.
Get back here. He heard me. Fucking hell, this must be quite a loud little
I reckon so.
A little PA system they've got here.
Indeed, man, indeed.
Anyway, thanks for coming down.
Yeah, cheers everyone. Have a fucking blast today. It is our second last number entitled The Thicker The Better. We'll be right back. clap your hands again. Dread this Saturday afternoon. Yeah! All right! Well, I might be wrong, and I might be right. Who gives a shit on a Saturday night? To watch kids, to want them now. How's it going? Let me show you how. Thank you all once more, just to round off with a number you might know. If you don't know, then go and buy the record and learn it for next time. Here's one of the first album entitled Red Admiral Black Sunrise! for the Admiral's and Cloudesley Shovell. We fucking love you, man. That was awesome. Have fun. See you soon. Yeah, rock on.